Hi, it's Mr. Lorig. I have a message from my Pinecrest Lone Canyon kindergarten class of 2020. You know, it's been a really crazy year this year. I mean, we started off meeting each other in a church because our school building wasn't even built yet. The first days of class, we had to work on folding tables because we had no furniture. We had multiple schedule changes and things we had to adjust as the year went on. And then finally, because of the situation in the world, unfortunately, we didn't even get to see each other for the end of the year and had to finish up our schoolwork online at home, only seeing each other on video chats. But through it all, you guys have been strong, you've been brave, you've shown incredibly good character, and you've worked really, really hard. I am proud of each and every one of you, and I can't wait to see how you progress next year and in the years to come. I really hope that you feel free to come back and visit anytime and let me know how you're doing. I hope everybody has a fantastic summer, and don't forget, keep learning, leading, and laughing.